Believe it or not, for a small YouTube channel, I actually get a lot of emails from different companies asking me to review their brand new products. And a lot of time, it's just more of the same. But today is different. Wooask have just sent me out their translator earbuds. They translate over 70 different languages in real time directly into your ears. And that is something that piqued my interest. So let's check them out, see if they work, and see if they're worth your hard-earned cash. Stay tuned. Okay, so let's get stuck straight into the Wooask translator buds. Remember, if you do enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and check out the Discord server. There will be links down below. So first impressions are excellent, really elegant unboxing experience. It feels like a really premium product. Inside the box, we do have the case. It has a sort of AirPods finish to it, and it's also a similar size to the AirPods case. Underneath that, we do have a smaller box, which houses your USB-C charging cable. Speaking of charging, battery life on these is around 19 hours. They offer up to 5 hours of continuous translation or playback, which is pretty good in comparison to other earphones. What you do have to remember as well, that these are working a little harder than your average pair of wireless earphones, so I have no complaints about the battery life. What I do have a slight issue with though is the hinge. And disclaimer, this could be an issue with my particular model, but if not, it's not feeling the best to me. I don't like the fact that it just snaps down on its own. It could do with a bit of tightening up. Such a minor comment though, and really it's just personal preference. Moving on, we also get a few different sizes of ear tips, so you shouldn't have any issues finding a good fit here. Other bits to mention, they do have noise reduction technology paired with voice enhancement. You're also getting 12mm ultra thin drivers, which give you an okay listening experience if you do want to use them just for music. Certainly not the best for music, the sound sounds a little bit dampened and doesn't quite have the clarity of dedicated wireless earphones used for music. Not terrible, but not great either. The Wooask translator buds are of course running Bluetooth 5.0 technology, so connection won't be an issue here. Lastly, we do also have touch controls for pausing music or answering phone calls when you're on the go. The software for me at the start was a little bit difficult. It did take a few attempts to get the authorization text or email through, but in the end, I managed to get through it and it was a really pleasant surprise. It was really nice and simple, really easy to get around and very user-friendly. It also has a huge selection of languages, so there should be something for everyone here. So how do the translator buds work? So if you want to have a conversation with someone who uses a different language, what you can actually do with these earbuds is keep one earphone for yourself and give the other one to whoever you're talking to, and you both are able to have a conversation in your native language. I thought this was incredible and it worked pretty well. I am lucky enough to have a Dutch girlfriend, so we went ahead and tried them out and I have to say I'm really, really surprised. Thanks to a recent update, I'm happy to say that the Wooask translator buds do in fact line up with their claims of the 1 millisecond response time. Whenever I spoke a sentence, it was almost instantaneous translation, and from testing, accuracy was almost bang on every single time. Occasionally, it did get the odd word muddled up, but in my opinion, it's still better than using, say, Google Translate, for example. So whilst we're talking about it, I thought it'd be time to do a good real-world test of the Wooask translator buds. So it has two different modes, speaker mode and touch mode. Touch mode is where you can share your earphones with another person. For example, my left earphone is set to English and my right is set to German. So if I were with another person who could speak German, I'd give my right earphone to them and we can communicate via the earphones. So a touch on the left side is my cue to speak. Hello, how old are you? And then the touch on the right side would be whoever's speaking the German language. Guten Tag, wie alt bist du? That is now playing that through my ears as well. The app also does have some other benefits, which include a speaker mode where you can actually use your phone to do the translating for you. Guten Tag, wie alt bist du? Also, on the subject of translation, Wooask are actually working on an offline translation feature, which will work for up to 9 different languages, so you won't need to have your phone connected for the earbuds to translate for you, which in my opinion is a really cool feature to have. They work really well in line with their claims, and if you work in the big city or you're a frequent traveler, they'd make an excellent addition to your everyday carry. I really like the fact that you can still use them for music with decent sound quality, and the translation features are just next generation. Only things that I would like changing is that hinge, possibly some more color options in the future, and I wouldn't mind a little bit of tweaking to the sound quality when you're listening to music. All in all, I'm really impressed though, and there will be some links down in the description if you want to pick up a pair. So those were the Wooask Translator Buds. Let me know in the comment section what you think of them. I personally think they are of a really cool design and they could be a game changer for everyday life. There will be a link in the description to go and buy some if you want to get your hands on some. For now though, this has been Tech It Easy. I've been Alex. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one.